I hope that the audio of this book is able to evoke in the minds of listeners a sense of this incredible landscape. It's the most iconic national park in America. It's a place that's recognized by almost everyone and known, truly known, to almost no one. It's filled with secret spots of beauty and wonder. And my hope is that this book and the words in it might be able to offer up a sense of what this incredibly special place actually looks and feels like as you move through it.